committed vegetarian, like, oh yeah, she's a committed vegetarian, because it insinuates that there are adulterous vegetarians, like going around the place getting off with sausages behind carrots' back.
A safety announcement in business class, somebody just hands you a glass of champagne and says, your money will save you.
You can have nuclear weapons, but you've got to share them with your sister.